Darling, do we have a metric cup, like to measure size?
Yep.
Right, so this Just Right tells me that it's 12 grams of sugar per serving, right? So that's, divided by four, that's roughly three teaspoons of sugar per serving. That's a recommended serving size, with three teaspoons of sugar.
Now, I don't know about you, but I'm a growing boy. I'm gonna need a little bit more of that. That feels like a shot of Just Right.
Yeah, maybe 2.5. Okay, so 2.5. So one was just under 3 teaspoons, 2 is 6 teaspoons, another half is about 7.5 teaspoons of sugar just in that bowl. I added the yogurt yet. Per serving, there is 27 grams, but a lot of that's gonna be lactose, so I reckon 18 grams. 18 divided by 4 is just over 4. So 4 to my 7, so there's 11 teaspoons of sugar, and then I gotta add my juice. I'm gonna put about 400 mils of apple juice, that'll do me. There, we're looking at 9 teaspoons. So this combined, I'm looking at nearly 20 teaspoons to start the day.